The archive is well served when it comes to the story of the civil rights struggle in the United States.
Violence and hatred are the attributes of a sick society.
The struggle would travel south to Mexico.
You ought to meet a fight. Away they go, and doing well in 93 was Tommy Smith, who's got one of the best starts of his career.
Tommy Smith and John Carlos are about to be split by an Australian.
And Carlos and Smith, what a fight! Tommy Smith coming right through! And the Tommy Smith gets, does it! Tommy Smith wins closely! The new world record!
The two Americans were about to make their stand. But what of the silver medalist, Peter Norman? Alongside his medal, a badge supporting the cause. It was Norman who suggested, when Carlos forgot his black gloves, that they share them. One right glove, one left. Smith and Carlos were sent home from the games, and Norman returned to Australia to be rebuked and ostracized. He was banned for 2 years. This was the badge that would cost him dear. Despite returning to athletics and qualifying for the next Olympics, he was not selected. His time of 20.06 seconds still stands as the Australian 200-meter record. He fell on hard times, and when he died at the age of 64, Tommy Smith and John Carlos were bearers at his funeral. They had told him what they planned to do in Mexico City, and he had replied with four simple words: I'll stand by you.